every Sunday morning. He reads Bulga News someday. Well, I can. I'm gonna be a Bulga.
Yes,
yes, one.
What do you think about that?
He wears a douchebag collar and he wears a douchebag hat. He wears a douchebag raincoat and he wears douchebag shoes. Every Sunday morning he reads douchebag news. Someday, if I hire him, I'm gonna be a douchebag just like my old man.
Well, I can't believe none of you exploited this chance to just be completely silly. We're doing good though. Let's try this out. My old man's a sailor.
What do you think about that? He wears a sailor's collar and he wears a sailor's hat.
He wears a sailor raincoat.
He wears sailor shoes. Every Sunday morning he reads the sailor news.
A what? A mutton chop guy? Like he has a fucking beard? No, fuck you. What's your... What? A hypocrite? That's not good either. What? He's a pirate!
Oh, what do you think about that? He wears a pirate collar and he wears a pirate hat. He wears a pirate's raincoat and he wears pirate shoes. And every Sunday morning he gets drunk.
So,